Governor Sarah Huckabee Sanders released 168 Arkansas National Guardsmen from active duty yesterday. They were helping Arkansas State Police during the latest round of winter weather. The governor says members helped 97 people and aided in 11 first responder transports.